Hi guys, welcome to Challenger Analista. Birca Akalay, the ex-girlfriend of Ibrahim Çelikkol, was very jealous. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. As we know, Ibrahim Çelikkol and Birca Akalay are very close friends. After the duo played in the same series, they could not be separated from each other. They also often go on vacations together. In addition, the harmony of the duo attracted the attention of bi producers. Together, they took part in the same project again. Birca Akalay launched her own jewelry collection. She shared her photos by modeling for her own producers. Of course, his close friend Ibrahim Çelikkol commented on this photo. Ibrahim Çelikkol commented, "The bullets have sex. You are the only one in this world." Tuba Ekinci, ex-girlfriend of Ibrahim Çelikkol, who saved this comment, also commented under the photo, "Is this going to ricochet? Bullets ricochet of this one," she said. Birce Akalay's fans said they were jealous of Ekinci's comment. Ibrahim Çelikkol and Tuba Ekinci were lovers in the past. We find Tuba Ekinci is more very pointless because the relationship between the two ended a long time ago. It is ridiculous that Tuba Ekinci is jealous of Ibrahim Çelikkol and makes such a comment to Birce Akalay. Tuba Ekinci had bad words to Ibrahim Çelikkol when she got divorced. Can meat both be such a clean-faced body girl of art? Marriage. I also have a 2-year-old baby. Aren't you satisfied with the windmills in the market? It is even more interesting who gave this beautiful girl to you. It is even more interesting. The last person to be given a daughter. Actions to draw the image of a father are glorious, she said. We really cannot understand that Tuba Ekinci is trying to do. Whatever you have been taught in your relationship, there is something going on. That is why we find it ridiculous that he attracted Ibrahim Çelikkol. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.